Today, I'm going to show you how to install PyCharm on Windows 11. First, we need to download PyCharm installer. Open your web browser and go to the JetBrains website. You can do this by typing JetBrains PyCharm. Type JetBrains PyCharm in the search bar. Click on the official JetBrains PyCharm link. Once you're on the PyCharm page, you'll see two versions, Professional and Community. The Professional version is paid and offers more features, while the Community version is free and open source. For this tutorial, we'll download the Community version. Click on the Download button under the Community section. After the download is complete, open the file. If a user account control prompt appears, click Yes to allow the installer to make changes to your device. Now, the PyCharm installation wizard will open. Click Next on the welcome screen. Choose the installation destination folder. The default location is usually fine, so click Next. In the Installation Options screen, you can choose to create a desktop shortcut and associate PyCharm with .py files. Check the boxes if you want these options, then click Next. Click Install to begin the installation process. Once it's complete, click Finish to close the installer. Now, let's start PyCharm for the first time. If you check the option to create a desktop shortcut, you can double-click the PyCharm icon on your desktop. Otherwise, you can find it in the Start menu. By default, PyCharm will use the Python interpreter installed on your system. If you haven't installed Python yet, check out our previous video on how to install Python. That's it. You've successfully installed PyCharm on your Windows 11 computer. That's it for this video. I hope you found this video helpful. Bye-bye.